Well, the weather for the whole area will continue much the same as the past few days. Temperatures 17 centigrade, that's 49 Fahrenheit. Winds will freshen later tonight to southwest, force 6 or 7. And there will be showers, sometimes heavy in many... Oh, sod it. I didn't want to do this. I don't want to be a weather forecaster. I don't want to rabbit on all day about sunny periods and patches of rain spreading from the west. I want it to be a lumberjack, leaping from tree to tree as they float down the mighty rivers of British Columbia. The giant redwood, the larch, the fir, the mighty Scots pine, the lofty flowering cherry, the plucky little aspen, the limping rude tree of Nigeria, the towering wattle of Aldershot, the maidenhead creeping water plant, the naughty Leicestershire flashing oak, the flatulent elm of West Ruislip, the Quercus maximus Bamber Gascoigne, the Epigillus levata Hueus greenus, with my best buddy by my side, we'd sing, sing, sing. I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I sleep all night and I work all day.
He's a lumberjack and he's okay. He sleeps all night and he works all day.
I cut down trees, I eat my lunch, I go to the lavatory. On Wednesdays I go shopping and have buttered scones for tea.
He cuts down trees, he eats his lunch, he goes to the lavatory. On Wednesdays he goes shopping.
I'm a lumberjack and I'm okay. I sleep all night and I work all day. I cut down trees, I skip and jump, I like to press wildflowers. I put on women's clothing and hang around in bars. Down trees, I wear high heels, suspenders and a bra. I wish I'd been a girly, just like my dear papa.
Because the trees, we wear high heels, suspenders.